our dear mother Kaumodaki Mataji. So Mataji, first of all, I would like to beg forgiveness because yesterday, you know, it was such a last moment that we came to know about your appearance day. And we were not able to, you know, plan out properly to wish you on your auspicious day. So please accept our apologies for the same. But yes, your appearance day cannot be missed. So definitely we all decided that, you know, today we'll take this opportunity to wish you. So Hare Krishna Mataji, wish you a very, 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 very happy Krishna conscious birthday appearance day. And we are really so blessed, each and every one of us in Bhakti Sangha. I know everyone will second my words that we treat you as a very, very loving mother. And yes, you are. You are a very, very loving mother for all of us. You take so much of, you know, efforts in, you know, guiding us and you know, training us and being on the call. Your presence, your auspicious presence on the call itself is a blessing for all of us. And personally, I'm really very, very fortunate to come in contact with you and Prabhuji. Such a humble devotees you are, such an exemplary couple you are, and how wonderfully you serve your deities. And I got this opportunity to stay one night also at Mataji's home, which was really a blessing for our whole family, me, my Prabhu, and my son. So thank you, Mataji, for everything. And thank you for every day blessing us, coming on the call. And I, you know, really seek your blessings that please shower on your appearance day, the blessings on all of us, so that we all can grow spiritually. Thank you so much, Mataji. Totally indebted to you and your services. Hare Krishna. And with pranams.
Hare Krishna, Krishita Sundari Mataji. You're praising so much, which is not there. The qualities. But thank you. It's not necessary now. Yesterday, devotees did say happy birthday. So it's okay.
No matter. We are doing for our own selves.
Huh?
I'm saying we are not doing it for you. We are doing for our own selves. To wish you, we want to purify ourselves. Thank you, Mataji.
I thank all of you. Very kind in giving me nice association. Thank you, all of you, very much. I don't have so much intelligence to say anything.
So sorry.
Today is your turn to hear, Mom. Today is your turn just to thank you.
Thank you, Kirtida Mataji. Next, I would like to request Vrinda Gopika Mataji to go ahead and.
Hare Krishna, Ajji Kaumodaki Mataji, Koti Koti Dandavat Pranam, Srila Prabhupada, Srila Gurudev Ki Jai, Srila Radha Gopinath Ki Jai. Mataji, you are inspiring us, give your blessing to us, and every day morning, 4:45, you are there, and your presentation is very important, whether it's Sisi Bhagavatam class or Sisi Chaitanya Saranamrita class. And Mataji, especially sometimes you share the realization that is touch to heart. And I have seen that you are in, you and Prabhuji are, whether it's a class of Ajji Adhikadadar Prabhu or Ajji Amendra Prabhu or any Maharaj or senior Brahmachari, you and Prabhuji are that. And me and Vrunda, Akshita's mother, so many times we are talking with each other. So she explained that Mataji, they are a very good counselor. You know that Prabhuji is making cake so nicely. So we want to learn cake from Prabhuji. So, and last time when you, last year when you enter in Shridham Vrindavan Dham, Shishi Mayapur Dham, we miss your voice, Mataji, and especially Japa Mataji. Pray for us that we also qualified to enter in Shridham Vrindavan Dham, not 1-3 days, at least 1 month we can stay in Shridham Vrindavan Dham, Sisi Mayapur Dham. Please pray for us Koti koti danvat pranam. And please always keep us, all of us, in your prayers, that we follow your example and we will chant our round attentively. And your dedication, Mataji, and your sincerity, we will follow. And we just begging a mercy that pray for us, Mataji. ये सर हमें सच आज सर हमेशा संतों ने भक्तों ने चरण में न मिलू रहे अने हमने अहेतुक भक्ति भक्ति अने भक्ति मड़े कोटि कोटि दंडवत प्रणाम माताजी शिल प्रभुपाद से लगुरुदेव की जय थैंक यू माताजी फॉर इंस्पायरिंग अस गाइड अस हरि हरि गौरांगा माताजी प्रभु जी हरि हरि गौरांगा दंडवत प्रणाम
हरे कृष्ण वृंदा गोपिका माताजी Yes, all our praises. You are all very good, but I get merciful. Thank you.
And thank you.
See, there, I only went there for 1 week, most. But then there was lockdown because of the corona. So then I stayed there longer time. But, I was forced to stay. And I said, and I also got a very nice opportunity to serve the deities there and like hearing the Bhagavatam classes. So it was very nice. And one time, Vrinda Mataji, she sent me a message if I wanted to hear the Bhagavatam with Priti Vilashini Mataji. I said, sure. I said, Sisi, I will send you. And she sent me, and I heard, and I said, well, that was like a nectar. But I couldn't hear them regularly because their internet was much good. Only once in a while, they may be available. One time I got it, but on a morning call, Bhagavatam class, I got the connection, but then the reception was not so good. The voice was very, very, very low. I couldn't hear. So then I said, there's no use. But at least Vidyas Maharaj were there. Well, he was also there in South India, in near the Guruvayur. So then he was giving class in the morning, Bhagavatam class. First he started nectar devotion. Then he did Kadambini, Madhuri Kadambini. And then he started Priti Vilasini Mataji said that the class, she gave me some nectar. So that was also started. Yes, Brihad Bhagavatam. So it was very nice. I had this association. But still, I was hankering for this Bhakti Sangha association. But then, whatever I have, I got is good. But anyway, all the devotees are very merciful. And what can I say? Thank you. Vrinda Gopika Mataji also wished. And if you want to stay longer, please don't wish that there be COVID again when you go. Hare Krishna. We can wish for you if you want to stay longer. But anyway, there's so many problems. Anyway, this is where we have come. With our own choice, what can we do? So now we have got association by mercy of Srila Prabhupada. So we should say, I just want to take chance. I mean, what do you call mercy? Accept mercy and try to follow. Hare Krishna. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you, Vrinda Gopika Mataji. Thank you, Komadiki Mataji. I would request next Lalitangi Mataji to go ahead. Lalitangi Mataji.
Hare Krishna Mataji, please accept my humble obeisances. All glory to Srila Prabhupada and Guru Maharaj. I mean, where can I start and what can I tell Mataji about? I mean, your classes are so nice and your realizations and your heart filled with blessings and love for all the other devotees. you emulate all Vaishnava qualities, Mataji, and you take time to give us your association. And just that, you know, such a long, so many years serving the Lord and having such sweet, humble and Vaishnava qualities. I mean, nothing else we need to know about you personally, Mataji. These things itself is, you know, making you glorious. And on this auspicious day, I pray to Lord Shri Radha Madhav, Panchatattva, Narsingadev to give you good health and many, many more years in devotional service. And please, I request blessings from you so that we can chant and perform other devotional service in a consistent manner, year after year, overcoming all the obstacles, like how you have shown, Mataji, following in your footsteps. Thank you so much, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
I also wanted to hear the classes that you're giving, Bhakti, I mean, Bhagavad Gita classes. But somehow I never got around to doing it. I tried, but it didn't come on a phone. So I don't know how to do it.
Mataji, for, you know, people who are just joining and some introduction, but you are all like, you know, stalwarts and people who are practicing for a long time. It's simply our mercy that you are there, Mataji. And I'm very, very thankful for your association. And please continue to give us your association. Now, there are lots to say, but I know there are lots of people and it's also getting late for you. So please forgive my offenses and give us your blessings, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Prabhupada's glorification. Thank you, Lalitangi Mataji. What can I say? Hare Krishna. I'm just trying my best to get something, some nectar from all of you, some blessings from you. But yeah, okay. Thank you for wishing happy birthday. This is really happy birthday because all the devotees are wishing it from the bottom of their hearts. So, that's powerful. Thank you.
Thank you, Lalitangi Mataji. I would request next Preeti Vilasni Mataji to go ahead. Preeti Mataji, please go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Komodaki Mataji, Dandavat Pranam, Sol Glories to Srila Prabhupada. Yeah. I feel so fortunate to be here on the call to talk about you. You are our mother, the mother of Bhakti Sangha, the mother figure of Bhakti Sangha. And you have guided each one of us in very, very special ways. I still remember every time you give, you know, you don't even, it's not like an instruction that you say, but certain things that you say sticks to our heart. Like I remember a few things that changed my life that you spoke. The first time you asked for the Chaturshloki class that really made me study. And then the further seminars, many of them were prompted and decided by you. So I'm very, very grateful to you for helping me learn scriptures better and developing this curve in devotional service. I also remember once you just, I asked you some question about chanting and you very, very emphatically told me how to chant. That I should be chanting early in the morning and the way I should finish my rounds. That has really helped me a lot in my life. And you are a walking Bhagavata. So wherever you go, you just impress people just by your presence. I mean, you don't even have to speak. Just by your presence, people get transformed. I've heard so much about how you have affected the Baltimore community, how you're the Siksha Guru for thousands of devotees. You just show by example, Mataji, we just want to emulate a fraction of your qualities, of your humility, tolerance, the way you appreciate devotees, and how you even, you know, we all felt that you are a motherly figure, so we should always give you respect and probably call you only for very big services. But then you're so humble, you wanted to do introduction service, you wanted to welcome devotees, and it just shows your sparkling heart, Mataji. Thank you so much. We learn every minute with your association. And I also really missed you those 6 months when you were in India. Bhakti Sangha felt a big vacuum without you, Mataji. We really felt how important you are to each one of us in our lives. Thank you so much, Komodaki Mataji. You have really made a big impression on each one of us. Thank you for being a role model for thousands of devotees. Thank you, Mataji. Wishing you a very, 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 very happy appearance day. We just want to be like you, Mataji. Learn from you and follow in your footsteps. Thank you, Mataji, for everything.
Hare Krishna, Pradilasi Mataji. I wanted to talk to you on the phone. I wanted to call, but then I did not want to hurt you anyway. So then I said no. So then I was, but I'm very happy to see you. Yesterday, when you gave a class for the kids, and it was very nice. Nice class to give, and everybody was very happy. All the kids were also very happy. And something that one boy said something, and it was, I also started laughing, and you also laughing that time. It was very, very nice. And you always, I always thank you to you that you gave me service.
Oh, Mataji, it's all yours. Bhakti Sangha is yours. So we don't give, it's all yours, Mataji.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mataji. Thank you. Haribo.
And you know, if any way I can help you, please let me know.
Definitely, Mataji. Definitely. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Preeti Mataji, for coming on the call, and Komatiki Mataji. I would request next Radhika Kasturi Mataji to go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Komatiki Mataji. It is my honor and it's my privilege to even wish you on this appearance day. I want to from my heart, I wanted to pray and wish you pray to Narsingadev for your protection, for health. And then since so many people are being inspired by you, I want you to continue I want you to perform your devotional service more and more to inspire more people in the Baltimore community, not only in Baltimore community, but also to people all over the world. So that way Krishna consciousness is spread to anybody and everybody, Mataji. As everybody mentioned, you have such exemplary Vaishnava qualities that just by your presence, people are able to admire you and also want to follow in your footsteps. So I am so blessed and honored, Mataji, again, to come in the association of Bhakti Sangha and know people like you. It's just a blessing, Mataji. I just don't have anything else to say. I wanted to also express that my son Varun really enjoyed baking with you the other day. The banana bread that you made was so yummy. And I really wanted to appreciate you and Prabhuji for inspiring the young kids to take up prasadam service and feed to Laddu Gopal and other deities in our house. That way you're inspiring the younger kids also. Thank you so much, Mataji, and we just want your blessings on this auspicious appearance day of yours, so that we can just at least to an extent possible, we can imbibe your qualities, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna for your wishes. And Varuna, Vrunda Mataji said, you know him? I said, no, I don't. Said, oh, this is Kasturi, Radhika Kasturi Mataji, or Kasturi Radhika Mataji.
Yes.
I don't know. Yes, it's very nice. See, we wanted the kids to learn, because as they grow up, then they may have to go somewhere else to study so then they can have whatever they learn, they can make it. And they don't have to go outside and then they can, when they make, they can offer it and take prasad. So they don't have to go outside and buy anything, all the boga, what is already made by so many people. And it's not so pure consciousness. So this is the reason we started. It will be nice. The kids can learn, so that will be nice. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Radhika Kasturi Mataji. Next, I request Vrinda Mataji to go ahead, Mataji.
Oh, Krishna. That's what she was asking me, whether I will be here.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes,
Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Wish you a very happy Krishna conscious birthday. I have a lot to say about you, but I'm you know everything what I feel about you. What, Mataji?
No, no, nothing. It's okay. It's good.
You are like
three times.
Huh?
Three times you have already wished me happy birthday.
Yes, yes, Mataji. Today with everyone, and I wanted to also express a little bit about you. You are my mother, actually. You are like my mother. And you know, I express everything with you. I share everything with you. Whatever problems I have, I always come and share with you. And I've troubled you many times. I keep learning so many things from you. Not just Krishna conscious things. You have taught me many other things also. You are the one who first taught me how to feel the gas in the car also, if you remember. So I keep learning even small, many things from you, Mataji. I'm so grateful to have you in my life and as my Shiksha Guru. And I'm just very fortunate. And I pray to Lord Narasimha that he always keeps you in good health. And you keep inspiring us. And we keep getting your lots and lots of association. And Mataji, if you give me 1 minute, I'll show you the darshan of Columbus ISKCON. I'll show all of you 1 minute, Mataji.
Okay.
Can you all see?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, nice.
Can you spotlight her? Can you spotlight? Yeah.
Yeah, it is spotlighted, Mataji.
No, it's not there.
You cannot see her? We can see, Mataji.
Vrinda Mataji, are you in Columbus?
Yes, Mataji. You are Natabha. Mataji, right?
Radha Natabha, right? Are they Radha Natabha?
Yes, Mataji, Radha Natabha.
Nice, beautiful. I have heard about it, but I haven't been there.
Yeah, thank you for giving me the opportunity to talk. Thank you so much. Thank you, Komodiki Mataji, for everything.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Thank you, Vrinda Mataji. Next, I would request Sitapriti Mataji to go ahead. Sitapriti Mataji.
Hare Krishna. All the way from India.
Hi Krishna Mataji, Dhanvat Pranam, all glories to Srila Prabhupada, and wish you a very, very, very happy appearance day. You don't know what you mean to us, Mataji. It is always so nice and so inspiring when I see you on call, that you so in so many services also, still you are so humble that you want to listen and you want to still learn so many things. When you came on the call for the announcement for the CC, I was like so super happy, like you are taking that service also. So it's like, we say that it's never too late to learn anything, or devotees are always into services. So each and every opportunity, how you try to take yourself into service. And like, I'm sure when you were in Vrindavan, you must have been in bliss by trying to grab any service which you could. And it was not, when I think about, when I came to know that you are you could not travel because of the COVID. Like I felt like, you know, like when devotees go, normally they say that in Vrindavan, you should not be there for more than 4 days. Otherwise, you start making offenses over there. But then when you got to stay in Vrindavan, I felt in my heart that it was like Krishna who wanted you to stay over there. And that itself, like we did miss you in the call. But then that feeling itself was so satisfying that Krishna wanted you to stay over there in Vrindavan. And this is so rare, right? Like so many souls are waiting to go to Vrindavan and you got that opportunity to go and Krishna did not leave you from there. So it is like pure devotees like you. I remember with Vrindavan Mataji when we talk, like she tells like how you sit in the temple and you chant. And there are so many of them who come and ask you, or like she herself takes so much of guidance from you. And she also told about how Prabhuji makes cake. So then we really want him to come on the Govinda group and teach our kids also to make cake, because we have our cooking sessions, right, in Govinda group. So like so many qualities you have, and yet you are so humble. That is such a like such a characteristic which we all need to imbibe and at every step, because never you never know when that pride comes into us, right? At any step. But looking at you, it is always like so down to earth you are. So down to earth. Like, I don't know whether I'll be there like you anytime. But please pray, Mataji, and please bless us that at least a fraction of what you have we can get. At least a fraction. I know like no, we'll not have so many qualities like you. Because I remember when His Holiness Gopal Krishna Goswami Maharaj was about to come to Baltimore and we were in a dilemma where to go. When I called you, you were like, you just come. I think your house name is Jagannath Dham, right? No, you said that your house is open for us anytime. And you kept on checking on me also that am I coming? But due to my father-in-law passing away, we couldn't travel that time. But then you are always open, like whenever you feel, just come down. That itself is such a purifying feeling, you know, like somebody is there for you, like such a blissful feeling that somebody is there for you in any part of the world you go. And I really wish I get to meet you someday and wish you a very, very healthy life in the service of Sri Guru and Sri Gauranga. And please, please bless us, Mataji. Your blessings mean a lot to us. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna Mataji. Actually, years, many years ago, I desired to leave in 1 year for in Vrindavan and observe all the festivals, what's going on, and then I can come back and then we can also observe for our Radha Govinda deities at home. But then it didn't happen in this COVID time. It came to like 3 months. So it's mercy, special mercy by the devotees.
Special mercy.
Except for the devotees' mercy, nothing is possible.
You're a special soul, Mataji.
Thank you, Sitapriti Mataji. I would request next Sukhasagari Mataji to go ahead.
Hare Krishna.
Mataji, you are muted, Mataji. Sukhasagari Mataji.
Yeah, Hare Krishna Mataji, happy Krishna Conscious Birthday to you. My humble Dandavat Pranams to all the devotees on the call. All goes to Srila Prabhupada. Mataji, you're such a big source of inspiration for me, especially you guide me with what bhajans I should learn. Even last week, you called me and told me about two bhajans, Bhaktivinoda Thakura, and you told that I should try and sing those. So I'm so indebted and grateful to you for somehow bringing me into, you know, Krishna consciousness when I'm, you know, kind of deviating or trying, you know, digressing. So so when I received your call, I was like motivated that I should learn more. So, and also previously also you advised me like what bhajans I should learn, Mataji. So it is so kind of you that you take the time and effort, and you also send me the lyrics to the bhajans also, so that I don't have to look. And that's so kind of you. And so I'm indebted to you for that, Mataji, because you are part of my spiritual progress that way. And like the other Mataji said,
your realizations and comments during the class are so profound that I learn a lot, Mataji, whenever you speak something. It really touches my heart. And on this very auspicious day, I would like to seek your blessings, Mataji, so that I can do more seva for the pleasure of all Vaishnavas, Hare Guru Vaishnavas. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
You are doing so much your seva anyway. Thank you, Mataji. And all the Vaishnavas, all the devotees are blessing you, giving you services. And just give you a little more service just to overburden you. It's nice because you see that I don't have good voice to sing, but still I sing it anyway. But then when I heard you sing, I say, yes, Prithvi Rashini Mataji, she also has very nice voice and she also sings nicely. But then when one time I asked her and then she recommended you to sing. So I said, oh, okay. Now I know who to ask for.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Mataji, so you're giving the nectar of the Vaishnava Acharya. Very nice. Thank you.
Thank you, Mataji, for your kind blessings. And please let me know how I can serve by learning any other bhajans you have in your mind, Mataji. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
If I find one, those two, at least two songs that I did told you, then I'll learn this to you.
Yeah, I'll learn them soon and I'll send you a recording, Mataji.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Thank you, Mata. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Sukhasagari Mataji. Next, I would request Indu Mataji to go ahead and wish Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Kamadaki Mataji, Dandavat Pranam. It's such an honor to be here. You want to say?
Happy day, Mataji.
Thank you.
Yes, Mataji, we seek your blessings.
Thanks, Mataji, on this auspicious day. It was your birthday yesterday and we couldn't get together and celebrate your birthday then. And so we seek your forgiveness for that. And we're so happy that you are here to guide every one of us like a loving mother in Bhakti Sangha. It's always in the last 6 months when you were not here, we all were missing you, Mataji. I used to really miss you on the Brihad Bhagavata Amrita class because you are so appreciative and at the end, you would always have such beautiful realizations. So we missed hearing that from you. And I'm so glad that you could make it back and now you're joining each and every call and you appreciate even the slightest bit of service that anyone is doing. And so you have all such beautiful qualities that we would also love to share, imbibe. So Mataji, please bless us on this day. And we pray that Narasimha Dev would always keep you in his protection. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, I don't want to engage. But the Lord, for my... Oh, yeah, my devotional service, whatever I have done is fine and they protect, that's good. But this body is not going to stay forever anyway. So, but I thank you very much. And I see that you're doing such a very nice, beautiful service for Bhakti Sangha. You, like every time there's a spiritual, you know, like yesterday also, Prabhuji gave a class and then he was wanted to quote some verse, but he couldn't. It wasn't coming out and you just put it on a couple of few times. Every time you do this, it's very nice that you're all like everything is on your fingertip, whole Bhagavatam and whatever. Thank you, Mataji. You're doing such a very beautiful service.
Mataji, there are so many hands in the background. Always Preeti Vilasni Mataji or Shama Gauri Mataji will be there to guide me. What verse is Prabhuji talking about? And Lalitangi Mataji is always there. She would also share, okay, this verse, this is what he's looking at. So many hands are there. We are just we are just showcasing whatever they have instructed us to do. That's all.
you're all dedicated to Bhakti Sangha, devotee Sangha, serving the devotees, all of you. And I'm just listening the praises, sitting here and like a big, big one. Like, you know, they say that there's all this, like, well, I don't want to say anything. Anyway, doesn't matter. You all see it, but I don't see. I see. I don't have all these qualities that all of you are saying. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Love you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Indu Mataji. Next, I request Shyam Rupini Mataji to go ahead.
Yeah. Hare Krishna Mataji, this is Shyam Rupini Dasi here. I know you might not know me very well, but I've not had much association or interaction with you, but I could not pass this opportunity, you know, to glorify such a wonderful and exemplary Vaishnavi like you. And also, you know, I wanted to seek your blessings because I have heard from others and I also see, you know, how you're so, so dedicated, so loving, you know, and so humble. I don't know, seriously, Mataji. And I see in the messages how you supported Preeti Vilasini Mataji, you know, the right, the wisdom and, you know, the knowledge that you know, that she required, the support like a mother, you know, she required. I saw that in the messages. I was like, you know, I don't know, you know, you are the right person. You know, if anybody needs that motherly affection and love, you know, you people can always go to you. I found that, you know, from the messages. And I'm really, really, truly fortunate to know you, and I hope I can have more association of you in the future, Mataji. So very, very happy Krishna conscious birthday to you, and may Krishna always, you know, help you to continue your devotional service so that we can have more of your association. Please, Mataji, help me, bless me so that, you know, I can also imbibe some of the quality at least and can do better. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Thank you, Mataji. Very, very. You have said very nice. And I indebted to you. I should try to develop whatever everybody is just saying about me. I should work on it. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Shyam Rupini Mataji. Next, I would request Radha Mataji to go ahead. Radha Mataji.
Dear Mother Kaumaki, Kamodaki Mataji, Dhanvat Pranam, all glories to Srila Prabhupada and all glories to Guru Maharaj. I wish you a very happy Krishna conscious birthday, Mataji. Thank you for giving your association. And one day Mataji was introduced about a Bhakti Sangha group. Thank you very much, Mataji. You gave good association to me. And one day I went to Mataji home for Bhakti Ruksha program. That day, Mataji was asked, are you eating onion and garlic? Yes, Mataji, I don't know how to control. But Mataji was simply told me, first you have to follow the strictly, then everybody will follow in your home. So from that day onwards, I have started to stop the onion and garlic still and feature also, Mataji. Please give me more blessings so I can able to continue my Krishna conscious journey. Thank you very much, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
So you're joining in Bhakti Sangha and you're serving Bhakti Sangha. That's the best service you're doing. It's very, very nice. Thank you.
Thank you, Radha. Radha Mataji, thank you so much. I would request next Radha Rani Mataji to go ahead.
Oh, Krishna.
Hare Krishna Kaumudiki Mataji, Dandavat Pranam. Please accept my humble obeisances, Mataji. Wish you a very, 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 very happy Krishna consciousness birthday, Mataji. What to say, Mataji? Like, only because of your association, we are here today. And
you send me the message very.
Mataji, those are all just a small gratitude from our side.
Yes, very, very nice. Thank you.
Yeah. The way, yeah, a lot to say about you, Mataji, and about you and Prabhuji, like you guided us every path of our life, how to go in Krishna consciousness, and the way you used to take the classes in our Bhakti Vriksha every week. We are missing your personal association, but we could come and meet you sometime. And the way you trained us and everything, Mataji, when we come to Radha Govind house, we feel like we are in temple. You never allow us to go with empty hands. You give the prasadam. We enjoy that prasadam, Mataji. We have fortunate like we can eat your hand prasadam also. And many times we used to take your maha prasadam. That is really, we are so fortunate, Mataji. And thank you so much because of you and Prabhuji. I got today, me and my Prabhuji got an initiation, and we could take the blessings from you after our initiation. Thank you so much, Mataji. Thank you for whenever I come and say my problems, you solve it very easily, Mataji. So I'm so thankful for everything. So this is my, I'm touching your feet and saying from my whole heart, Mataji, thank you so much, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you. Mataji, it's your, you have all nice qualities and yes, accepting whatever I say. It's good that something good has come out. Thank you. By the mercy of Vaishnavas. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Radharani Mataji. Thank you so much. Next, I request Pavitra Madhavi Mataji to go next.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Hare Krishna. Please accept my humble obeisances, Mataji. Happy Krishna conscious birthday, Mataji. And yes, as every devotee explained so nicely, like described all the qualities you have. Like I like the most, as Mataji says that, yes, you have a motherly figure in our Bhakti Sangha Chapa group. Here in the West, when we miss our parents, our elder ones, when we see you, we feel like, yes, here is our mother. Like you can, you're so humble. Like I feel like how you're, when I was in, I used to go in Baltimore and I saw you in so many Rath Yatras, even in this end, like you never miss any opportunity to go have darshan in Rath Yatra. So yes, and you're so polite, and your lectures are so simple, easy to understand, that like you mention small things, like so that each and everyone can capture that, yes, very philosophical things are very difficult to digest and understand, but your lectures are so simple that anyone like me can understand and easily catch the things, like easily understand what they really are. So thank you so much, Mataji, and thank you for always be there on the call, because it's very difficult to manage everything, like attend all the lectures and appreciate each and everyone. So thank you so much, Mataji, for always being there. And you always, and once I remember that you were in Rath Yatra and my daughter was having a cold and cough, and you told me that yes, you should do like this, you should put carom seeds and this will help. So I was thinking, yes, this is like a gharelu nuskha, as our mothers used to do like this, na? So it gives me a great pleasure to have a feeling, yes, that there is someone who can guide us and teach us what to do in each and every field. It's not like only spiritually, but we need guidance in every step. There are so many things we need to learn, because only the elderly persons can tell us like what to do and how to do. So thank you so much, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji. Very. We are all, whatever I have learned, so I just want to share. That's a simple thing. It goes on. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Pavitra Madhavi Mataji. Next, I would request Shyama Gauri Mataji to go ahead. Shyama Gauri Mataji, please.
Gauri Mataji, wonderful day.
Yeah. Hare Krishna, Mataji. Dandavat Pranam. Dandavat Pranam, Mataji. Wish you a very, very happy Krishna conscious birthday, Mataji. Krishna conscious appearance day, I would say. You are such a, you know, I know you from long time. You came to Charlotte. Remember, there was a program in Manisha Mataji's house and you were giving class in Gujarati. Wow, that was amazing, Mataji, so many years ago. And, you know, I consider like Krishna Kumari Mataji, Preeti Mataji, they are senior to me, like that I consider. But you are, because they came to Krishna consciousness because of you. So you are the senior most among all of us, Mataji. As everybody said, you are a mother to all of us and you guide us. You have such a, so much knowledge, but you are so humble, you don't want to show it, you know. And, you know, whenever we need you, guide us. You are always there. You are in Bhakti Sangha right from beginning, Mataji. I remember you were chanting, means how you, we were chanting together. And see, so inspiring for me. We always, you know, looking for, you know, guidance from you. Always. Thank you so much, Mataji. And I pray to Lord Jagannath and Narsingh Dev that they always protect you and your devotion grow more and more. Mataji, thank you so much.
Yes, I remember that when I was there in India right now, and then you sent me the message, say, where are you? Okay. I thought it would be nice to just ask Krishna, where are you? And you can find it. But then, so then I wrote, well, I'm just here. Even now.
Yes, yes. We were missing you a lot, Mataji. That's why I was sending messages. Yeah.
And I also remember in Charlotte, Manisha Mataji's house was somewhere. There was class. And Prabhuji kind of little hesitant to give class in Hindi. So he said, oh, let Mataji give class. You remember that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. But Prabhuji gave class,
yeah.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Mataji, my Prabhu wants to speak.
Okay. Hare Krishna, Mataji, Dandavat Pranam, Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai. So thank you for being a pioneer to Bhakti Japa Sangha here. And because of you, I think we have moved from 2009 onwards to where we are. We are the founding member of our conference here. And this group has really evolved because of your efforts and your good wishes. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
I haven't put any effort. My effort is done.
You have been there to always guide the group. Means you have there right from beginning, 2010 onwards.
Yeah. And you always guide us, Mataji. And that's what...
When the group started, you were the only senior member in the group.
Yeah, and you know, that's your humility. You said you don't do anything. That's what your humility. You have so much knowledge. You do so much, so many services. But you say, no, I don't do anything. But that's your humility. That's what we need to learn, Mataji.
I would say the group today has evolved because of your good wishes and your guidance. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Shamagari Mataji and Prabhuji. Thank you so much.
For my benefit, I'm selfish. So then I get some association. So that's fine.
Yes, yes, yes.
Mataji little, oh, Vrinda, Hare Krishna, Vrinda.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Happy birthday, Mataji. Very good wishes. Happy birthday, Mataji, and your birthday is very good because it is coming on before of the day of Ekadashi and Christmas. Your birthday is coming, so happy birthday, Mataji. Please bless me, Mataji, to say all the Bhagavad Gita shlokas.
Yes, Vrinda, learn all the Bhagavad Gita and all the Brahma Sanhita verses and just glorify them. And all the verses of the Bhagavatam also. And Chaitanya Charitamrita, learn all those things. And then become a first class preacher and very humble.
Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
One more time, happy birthday, Mataji.
One more time, thank you, Vrinda. Bala, Vrinda Bala. The boys is called Balak, and girls are called Balika or Bala. Hare Krishna, Vrinda Bala. You are always very active and very, very enthusiastic to chant and also give a class. I love your classes and all chanting also. I love it. So keep on. Don't forget. Okay? Don't let Maya get you.
Thank you, Mataji.
Yeah. Always keep pay obeisances to Maya from the distance. Okay? Good. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mataji. Next, I request Padmasakhi Mataji to go ahead. Padmasakhi Mataji, please.
Thank you, Vinita Gandharvika Mataji. Am I audible?
Yes, Mataji.
Hare Krishna Kaumudiki Mataji, wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. And I have to thank Vrinda Mataji. Actually, I came outside, Mataji. I am in Tampa, so I was thinking I might not be audible, and I'm keeping my mouth near the speaker. So you're
able. Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah. Yes. I have to thank Vrinda Mataji because she always reminds me of anything because she knows I don't see my phone very often. Thank you, Vrinda Mataji, and I didn't want to miss this event, so just logged in. So Kaumudiki Mataji, please. I don't know what to say because I heard a lot from you about you from Vrinda Mataji and another Mataji. Though I didn't have any personal association, but through them I came to know the great, wonderful qualities of you. And as everybody said, you are such, like they were calling you as mother. So a child always learns from mother, and especially the daughters want to imitate mothers. So as your daughter, I would like to follow your path and be loyal to Srila Prabhupada and this mission and practice Krishna consciousness very nicely. And you're very, very encouraging, Mataji. That I observed, you encourage everybody, very juniors like me also. So very grateful for you. And I'm praying that you will be healthy and stay happy in Krishna consciousness. So that we all, that is also for our selfishness only. So that we can see you and get more and more inspired, and we will feel sheltered by devotees like you. So that's my sincere and humble prayers. And I'm also seeking your prayers, Mataji. Please keep me in your prayers so that I can follow devotees like you. So at least if I am in the thoughts of devotees like you, Krishna will show little mercy on me. Thank you so much, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Padmasakhi Mataji. You already left, but it was very nice. I learned from
Rajamandal
Parikrama. I don't know if your audio is on or not, but we're very nice for Rajamandal Parikrama, because I did Parikrama, but I walk so slow. So by the time I get there, the class is over. So I don't know. I visited the places, but I didn't know. But now when you gave the Rajamandal Parikrama on virtual, and so then I said, oh, good. Then I understood what I have seen. So this is what things. Thank you for that. Very, very nice.
Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you, Padmasakhi Mataji. Next, I request Shama Supriya Mataji to go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Kamalki Mataji. Please accept my humble obeisances. All your Srila Prabhupada and Guru Maharaj. Mataji, I'm very happy and feeling fortunate to wish you today also. Very, very happy Krishna conscious appearance day, Mataji. And Mataji, I feel very short of words, Mataji, how to thank enough, Mataji, because of your association and Prabhupada lectures and Srila Prabhupada Leelamrita too. You have given so much your sweet association and your realizations and made our day very, very sweet with all the Prabhupada's memories, Mataji. And because of you, Mataji, we have started the bhajan session also. You have a strong desire to have bhajans also. Because of your initiation, we have started the bhajan before the lecture, Mataji. And always you are on the call, Mataji. And as all the devotees has tell, you're so, so humble, Mataji. I want to acquire that kind of quality, Mataji. Always we have to be humble and down to earth, Mataji. And you are always at the help of devotees, Mataji. And I remember you, if I have any question, I call you once and I ask you also, you have given a very, very practical tip and how to deal with that also, Mataji. Thank you so much, Mataji, for always being on the call and giving your very, very valuable association to all of us, Mataji. Thank you so much, Mataji. And at the same time, I seek your blessings on this auspicious day. We should also progress and we should also be sincere to our Prabhupada and Guru Maharaj, and we can serve them very nicely, Mataji. Thank you so much for all your wonderful association, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji, Shyama Supriya Mataji, very, very much for organizing this Prabhupada Leelamrita. Every time you are there and you're chanting, it's just very, very, very good, attracting. Very nice chanting. Harinam. So, with love. Very good.
And all your blessings, Mataji. Thank you so much.
Prabhupada, also, there's one devotee, he was asking Prabhupada, how I can become humble? So then he said, fake it until you make it. So that's what, that's what I'm doing. I'm faking it. And everybody thinks, yes. Hare Krishna.
No, Mataji, no. It's your true devotion, Mataji. You're so humble.
Hare Krishna. Mataji is very wonderful. She had so many nice things to share. All of philosophy, very, very nice. She puts some certain section of the from the Gita or Radhanath Maharaj's clipping, some nice picture, nice photos, everything's very nice, very talented.
Hare Krishna Mataji. Next I would like to go, Mataji. Happy Krishna conscious birthday, Mataji. As everybody said, as like you are our mother, Mataji, in the conference call every day in the morning, when I hear your voice, it feels so good. And thank you so much, Mataji, always guiding for everybody. And you helped me a lot in the June when Preeti Mataji and Shyamagauri Mataji was not there here. That time you helped me to bring the Maharajas on the call. It was so nice. Thank you so much for helping me to get Maharajas on the call. It was so nice. Everybody were thinking, wow, without Preeti Mataji and Shyamagauri Mataji, we brought Maharajas on the call. It was so nice, Mataji. Thank you so much. And you always appreciate everybody, Mataji, even though we are doing very, very small service, you always appreciate. And how you are so humble, Mataji. You came to do greeting service, Mataji. You are so elder to everybody. We should greet you always, but you come on the call and greet everybody. You say everybody nicely, welcome to the call. And it was so nice, Mataji, hearing your voice, welcoming all the devotees. And you are such a senior, even in Baltimore, you are like Shiksha Guru to many people, but still, you know, you took such a humble service, Mataji, here in Bhakti Sangha. It's very nice, Mataji. So many things to learn from you, Mataji. Please bless me so that I'll learn many things from you and progress in my Krishna consciousness, Mataji. Hare Krishna. Please, needed your blessings, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. you are doing so many services, so many Bhakti Sangha, and also best the service, and very busy, keep busy in service, retraining the Vrunda. It's very, very, you're training very nicely. Thank you.
Thank you, Mataji. Next, I request Anjana Gopika Mataji to go ahead. Anjana Mataji, please go ahead.
Hare Krishna Mataji, Dhanat Pranam, and glorious Krishna Prabhupada and Guru Maharaj. Happy Krishna Consciousness Birthday, Mataji. Thank you so much, Mataji, for your association to us since long time, Mataji. We remember you since so long, and then you're constantly guiding us, Mataji. Thank you so much.
I remember you chanting and so very beautiful and loud. And I said, there is no way mind can go anywhere. Just say the lotus feet of Radha Krishna. It was very nice. And that one I missed. I've been missing.
Yes, yes, Mataji. Thank you so much, Mataji. Thank you. Please bless us, Mataji. We can follow your step, Mataji. Really, you are so inspiring to everyone in Bhakti Sangha, Mataji. By your behavior, your activities, we also could realize, Mataji, how we should be like devotee, should be like. Thank you for your inspiration.
You're also giving very nice classes. Then when you speak, it sounds like a little small, sweet bells, you know? Ringing, bell ring, very nice ringing voice. Thank you.
Thank you, Hare Krishna.
And you're also singing nice bhajans too, and training your daughters very nicely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Thank you, Anjana Gopika Mataji. Hare Krishna, is there anybody who would like to go? Did not get a chance. Okay, if there are nobody, we can end the call. Once again, I would like to wish Komadiki Mataji happy birthday, Mataji. We are very, very happy to have you on the Bhakti Sangha call. And we all love you, Mataji. Thank you so much. And I would like to offer this to all of you. Yes, Mataji, is there anybody who would like to speak?
Yes, Mataji. Yes. I have small announcement, Mataji. For devotee request, I have created a small Vaishnava group from the today, every Thursday, 7 to 7:45. So today, Mata Kamodaki Mataji is going to sing the song. If anybody interested, please join. I will share the link. And I would like to hear all Mataji's voice in the song.
Sure, Mataji. Join that, Mataji. And share the link with me, Mataji. I will share with everybody. Sure, Mataji. Thank you for that. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
I would like to offer my obeisances to all of you. Yes, Mataji. Is there anybody?
Yes, Mataji. Priti Das.
Okay, Mataji. Priti, Mataji. Go ahead.
Hare Krishna Mataji, Dandavat Pranam. And you show us the real path of Krishna from my father and everybody else. We are getting so much association from you and Motabai. Every summer you came to Belmont and give us association for a week. So nice, and we are eager to hear about Krishna Katha every day. And we learn so many things to make mala, to make dress, and everything we got together and make it. And you show us how to make it from at Krishna Kumari's house. We get together and we have a great association, Mataji. And you show us very, and you hold our hand to take us Krishna consciousness. So very happy, and we are. Every time we are seeking of blessing and seeking of stories. So we miss you, Mataji, so many. Very, 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 very happy Krishna conscious happy and healthy birthday to you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Priti Mataji. Very nice. I also hear you every time. introducing yourself. You want to be the first one to introduce. It's very nice quality. Just, you know, be to see, yes, I am in Bhakta Sangha Jagat, Bhakti Sangha Jagat, Japa group. It's very, very nice. And he also chants so nicely and humble. Thank you. Hare Krishna. You don't have a video on? I no, can I see you.
Sometimes I know. Today, Mataji.
Okay. Thank you, Priti Mataji. Once again, I thank everyone. We love you, Komadiki Mataji. I would like to offer obeisances to all of you. Vancha Kalpa Taro Bhyasya Kripa Sindhu
Bhyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhyasya
Thank you, Matajis.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Pranam to Radha Govindji and Mutabai.